Hey there, YouTube fans. This is February 4th, 2019, and I finally remember it was Mardi Gras. I'm sorry. Our next stop is Big Easy. And if you remember the previous race, Richard Petty almost laid the street. Well,
fucking with a hornet, man.
Let's go see if they already leave.
Oh, yeah.
It's not gonna last very long. That's big.
No
easy.
Joke.
No joke.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, that city track at Cotton Rogers. That was very. I'm sorry, Cotton Rogers.
Great.
But it was very close. Of course, I had to end up the wrong way. It was Mark Martin at the last race, but he certainly made a great comeback. And of course, here comes a freeze and a twister. He did see it.
Good use, Sandra. Hey, it's always
ow.
Time for payback. What a rush!
Come on.
Picking it up a notch. Finders keepers.
Another freeze.
Cool.
Oh, we're running sub-a-sub. Here comes the twister right behind us.
Ooh, this looks promising. You're driving like a maniac. I like it.
Well, thank you. Whoa! Oh, we almost got the oil slick. Boy, that was close.
Run so fast.
But not too close for the twister.
You were asking for it.
Man, this is full chaos for this kid. I know I got the power up for Storm, but I'm gonna wait until somebody's out in front, or wait until Richard Petty. This is the biggest threat.
It's terrible to wake the curve.
Another twister. We're gonna miss the shortcut anyway. Oh well.
Now, remember how this is.
Come on, keep going.
Sweet, sweet success.
Well, at least we got a solid gap between myself and the kid, Richard Petty. Richard Petty's just about 5 seconds behind us, but is Richard Petty going to beat us, or are we going to defeat Richard Petty to keep our streak and our championship alive?
Hey, time for payback.
We're going to wait and see. I mean, nothing's easy at Big Easy. Definitely the hardest championship so far.
He's a double fist.
Man, four twisters? Stop it!
I know!
Man, I'm getting sick of those twisters.
He's gonna hurt someone.
No kidding. Aw, no, not a freeze.
Turn up the heat.
I was trying to outsmart it and go slow. Well, it worked for the Storm, but that could affect our win.
King of the road!
I don't know. Oh no, another Storm. And everybody wants to defeat
me. Hey,
you're right. Kenny's now right behind us. I mean, the King Richard Petty, after I gave him a freeze and a flip, I really thought our championship of the undefeated streak was over. Well.
Ooh.
Quick! Keep going! Go!
Sweet success.
Oh, here comes the rest of it, Trevor. Here comes Richard Petty. We're down to one more lap. Can we win that Big Easy and stay undefeated? Or is it over?
Well, I guess that guy's gonna hurt.
Showtime! Oh, he's stuck! Our sixth championship in a row. I'll see you at the next race for the final event. And Marty Grass, or Marty Gross.